Samsung Galaxy Note the 8th of May come bundled with wireless earplugs. South Korean giant Samsung might launch with the upcoming Galaxy Note 8 device a pair of wireless earplugs similar to Apple's wireless AirPods that will be powered by its artificial intelligence assistant Bixby. According to a report in Korean outlet Etnews, the earphones will feature noise-cancelling technology and it's expected that they will also work alongside the Galaxy S8 and Galaxy S8 Plus. Samsung was also rumored to have been working on a Bixby speaker, though it has now been claimed that those plans have been scrapped. A software update released earlier this month has already brought an English-speaking version of the Bixby voice assistant to the US. It was rumored that Samsung will launch its next flagship Galaxy Note 8 device in September to counter its biggest rival Apple. Last week, the South Korean giant accidentally revealed the device on Twitter. In a tweet, Samsung promoted its new processor Exynos 8895, commonly known as Exynos 9, that is used in the Galaxy S8 and Galaxy S8 Plus. The smartphone used in the photo has an infinity display which has even smaller bezels than the Galaxy S8 and Galaxy S8 Plus. This matches almost exactly with the images that were leaked in June when it was reported that Galaxy Note 8 will have a 6.2-inch display, dual cameras, 3300 mAh battery, the Exynos 8895 or Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 chipset and 6GB RAM. It is also rumored that this upcoming flagship will be the priciest one till now with a price tag of $900. Interestingly, the next iPhone is also rumored to be the costliest Apple device till date with a cost price of $1,000 and will be launched in September.